Save time and reduce errors thanks to smooth connections to third-party apps, ensuring uninterrupted and efficient workflows. Collaborate better with project stakeholders using Revit, thanks to improved IFC export and import ensured by the IFC Model Exchange with ArchiCAD for Revit add-on. Access a wide variety of manufacturers' content in your project quickly and easily, thanks to direct exchange with Revit via the RFA and RVT Geometry Exchange add-on. Collaborate with stakeholders, exchanging geometry in Revit's native formats. Use the ArchiCAD Calibri connection and save time with instant quality control of your project without exporting and importing the model. Sort, track, and distribute issues within your team thanks to full compatibility with ArchiCAD Issue Manager. Transfer your model directly to Unreal Engine 4 with the new Datasmith Exporter add-on, both on Windows and Mac OS, and create custom 3D-based interactive solutions. Find and download other useful add-ons from our website. Visit graphisoft.com/downloads/add-ons. Let's look at a few examples of collaboration with Revit. Simply save your 3D model in RVT format. Before saving, quickly set the basic classification and unit-related options. Then import the 3D model into Revit. Place the Revit project as a hotlink module in your ArchiCAD project, as shown in the next example. Choose the RVT Revit project file type. Set options, for example, to add a prefix for incoming attributes or to use a uniform building material. Generate layers based on RVT categories with optional extensions or set a dedicated layer for all imported elements. Set the segmentation of curved geometry. Before placing the hotlinked module, choose an original Revit 3D view or select the generic 3D, then place the model. Use this workflow to compare imported RVT geometry with an ArchiCAD model, and to export RVT geometry for comparison with a Revit model. Import Revit families as objects into ArchiCAD, including doors and windows, as shown in the next example. Activate the Import RFA as GDL object command. Select a file. Confirm the best matching library part type. The object is generated as an embedded library part with editable 2D and 3D representation. And finally, let's look at the import of an RFA door in a similar way. In short, use ArchiCAD add-ons to extend the functionality of the standard ArchiCAD package and collaborate seamlessly with other applications. Visit graphisoft.com to learn more about ArchiCAD or to download your free trial version today.